Yo, 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 well gone, everybody. Yes, I know I wasn't here on Thursday with the video, but may I have a excuse. Reason being is because I was waiting for a screen to get to my house. That would help me do this gameplay a little bit better. So, I apologize for not being here Thursday, but right here, right about now, what I have here is the Janruder 389. This is version 2.0. There's no rollable windows on this, but I will be taking this out with some goats. I think that's what the load was. I don't remember. Wait, actually, we're taking some Black Angus bulls up to Roswell in New Mexico. So yeah, just going to have a nice relaxing drive. There's a nice little jigs on this engine that I've got in the truck. It sounds really good, so I'll let you guys have a listen to it and you tell me what it sounds like. So without further ado, let's go.
In 200 meters, turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. In 200 meters, turn left.
I also turned off the AI traffic because, well, we're all in quarantine, so I wanted to keep it as realistic as possible.
Keep right, then turn right. Make right. Then, take the exit on the right. left, then turn left.
Alright, time to back this trailer in. But I need to spin around first. Easy. Alright, park the truck, put the brakes on. Yep, turn off all the lights, turn on the interior lights, which I think is on, but I don't know. Is it? Yes, it's on. Alright, so I will catch you guys in, well, that's going to be it for this video. I'm going to catch you guys probably later on with a live stream. I don't know. Or probably with another video. So, yeah. I'll catch you guys later.